Hello, welcome to another collection video, and today we're going to look at the second half of my movie collection, and it is DVDs. So, ta-da! All DVDs, and a dog. Giving up. Let's begin! Friends, the complete series. I maybe own half of this, and my dad owns the second half. Yeah. Scrubs, the complete collection, all 9 seasons. Arrested Development, really great series, all 3 series. And some mini series, Day of Destruction, End of Days, haven't seen that. The Prisoner, really great. The Wave, haven't seen that yet. Firefly, this only one season was it of this series, really amazing series actually. And Come Fly With Me, really fun actually. And Lost, the complete collection, all 6 seasons. Walking Dead, the 2 first seasons. The third one will probably be in Blu-ray, so yeah. Terminator, season 1 and 2. The Sarah Connor Chronicles, really amazing series, one of my favorites. Little Britain Abroad, Little Britain USA, really like these series. Absolutely Fabulous, season 5, yes. The X-Files Collection, all 9 seasons plus the 2 movies. Bought this because I wanted something to watch after I finished Lost, so when I didn't buy this, I actually got this as a present, so yeah. Let's continue. This is my superhero collection, and here in this we have all the 4 first X-Men movies in our collection. Really great. Spider-Man 2 and 3. This should be on the other half. There. Iron Man 2, Thor, Kick-Ass, Fantastic Four, Rise of the Silver Surfer, Daredevil and Elektra in a combo. Collection. Hancock, superhero movie. Batman Begins. The Dark Knight. The Incredible Hulk. X-Men: The First Class. Really fun. Maybe it's really dark here. I don't know. Red. I have this here because it was a comic book movie. So yeah. Marvel's The Avengers. Really amazing movie. Captain America, the first Avenger, was okay. Superman Returns and The Mask, also a comic book character, so I'll put it here. Yeah, you may can say this is the comic book shelf. I don't know. Here we have steel books. Doomsday, King Kong. 2 amazing movies, and Underworld Trilogy, before Underworld 4, what is it, Awakening, we released. All the Terminator movies, first one, 2, 3, and Salvation. Pirates of the Caribbean, Curse of the Black Pearl, Dead Man's Chest, and At the World's End, I don't know the real name of this one, but yeah. Shutter Island, Source Code, Priest, Sweeney Todd, Demon Barber of Fleet Street, Van Helsing, Monsters, Rush Hour, Rush Hour 2, Rush Hour 3, Death Race, and Death Race 2. 2 amazing movies, actually. Really amazing. True Grit, The 2010 movie. The Tournament. Really similar to Battle Royale and The Hunger Games, but this is as violent, if not more violent than Battle Royale, but it's an okay movie. Operation Endgame. Really amazing and fun movie. Switching hands. Resident Evil. First four movies. I'm going to be a sixth one. Looking forward for it. Cross. And here is Underworld Awakening. Yes, indeed. It's hard to show here, I think. Serenity and Riddick. Oh my, what was this called? Nightwatch and Daywatch, was it? Yes, indeed. Super 8. Righteous Kill. Fun and interesting movie. Damn it. Fuck it. Eagle Eye. My Shadow is Shadowing. Shooter. No Country for Old Men. Really a creepy movie in one way, but really amazing. Shit! Columbiana. Doom. War of the Worlds. Can't remember the rename. Dread. Really fun movie. It's not a comedy. Hostage, Battleship, Paycheck, Silent Hill, the first movie. Really fun and creepy in one way. Really like this one because of the effects. Really amazing video game adaption. Yes, indeed. And Secret Window. Really fun thriller. Next shelf. Oh. I am really bad at this. Dorian Gray. The Road. Black Death. Bram Stoker's Dracula. Eragon. Mutant Chronicles. Really fun, actually. Pitch Black. Oh my, what was this called? Reign of Fire. Drakarnas Rike in Swedish. Oh, really weird translation, actually. iRobot. Sanctum. Inkheart. Really fun, actually. Narnia. And Prince Caspian. London Zombie Epidemic. I don't know it is called that way. Devil's Playground, actually, it is called. I don't know. Jaws 2, 3 and 4 in one collection. Sleepy Hollow. Valkyria. One of the most boring movies I've ever seen. Sorry for that. If you like it, good for you, but I didn't like it. I thought it was really boring, actually. Night and Day. Drive Angry. Percy Jackson. Babylon AD, Sin City, doing that, Arctic Blast, The End of the World, Setup, Inglourious Basterds, Men in Black 1 and 2, Men in Black 3, Surrogates, The Expendables. I have the second one in a Blu-ray, so yeah. Cowboys and Aliens. Really an interesting movie. I thought it was really amazing. Two of my favorite things, sci-fi and western in one movie. Yes, indeed. The Ninth Gate. Really weird in one way. Sucker Punch. Oh my, this was a weird movie. The Darkest Hour. This was actually really fun and interesting sci-fi action thriller. I don't know. Tower Heist. Iron Sky. Really fun. Cube Zero. House of the Haunted Hill. have actually bought some horror movies. Boogeyman. And shit. The final one in this shelf, I am number 4. And let's break there and see what's happening in the next part.